हेलो एवरीवन, आज के एडिटोरियल का टाइटल है सिटीजनशिप फिगर्ड एंड दैट इज फ्रॉम 2 सितंबर 2019 द हिंदू न्यूज़पेपर एंड डिक्टेशन की स्पीड 80 WPM होगी, सो बी रेडी फॉर इट. द पब्लिकेशन ऑफ द फाइनल नेशनल रजिस्टर ऑफ सिटीजन्स ऑन सैटरडे ब्रिंग्स नो क्लोजर टू द वैक्स्ड इशू of illegal immigration to Assam, yet those left out are not foreigners until the tribunals set up to determine their fate pronounce them so. The process could go all the way to the Supreme Court. The Home Ministry has also extended the time to file appeals against exclusion in the Foreigners Tribunal from 60 to 120 days. The point, however, is that the process has yielded an updated register and a figure. It has had its warts and all even as it left over 1.9 million people staring at statelessness in a continuing saga of glaring omissions, a serving lawmaker, a former legislator and retired army man Mohammad Sanaullah, whose case propelled NRC excesses into the spotlight, did not make the cut. But protests across the spectrum expressing concern over the excluded suggest the judiciary-led process was perhaps largely robust and the errors were more procedural than targeted. The state government and many political parties have promised to offer legal help to those excluded, but such assistance should have been forthcoming from the time the updating exercise was rolled out on the ground on 2015. Instead, it was mostly left to sundry organizations and concerned activists to come to the aid of hundreds of thousands, oblivious of documentation novelties such as legacy data. Beyond that lies the question of what to do with those declared illegal aliens once the quasi-judicial process is done and dusted. The administration is readying detention centers, but only a veritable prison state can house such numbers. Options being bandied about include instituting a system of work permits, a renewed attempt to nudge Dhaka to take in some of the declared foreigners with appropriate deal sweeteners, or friendly state governments volunteering to share some of the burden. While the Assam Chief Minister struck a temperate tone, the studied silence of the Prime Minister and the Home Minister on publication day is unnerving. Of greater concern is the stance of the de facto number 2 in the state government, who said that the NRC was no quarter final, semi final एंड फाइनल फॉर ड्राइविंग आउट बांग्लादेशीज एंड प्रोमिस्ड मोर फाइनल्स द सेंटर माइट हैव अ प्लान इन प्लेस बट इफ इट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ द सिटीजनशिप अमेंडमेंट बिल टू एक्सटेंड सिटीजनशिप टू नॉन मुस्लिम्स अलोन लेफ्ट आफ्टर जुडिशियल फिल्टरेशन दैट वुड नेगेट द वेरी नॉन डोमिनेशनल प्रीमाइस ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज टू आइडेंटिफाई दोज हु एंटर्ड द कंट्री इलीगली आफ्टर द कट ऑफ डेट ऑफ March 24, 1971. While the Apex Court could still consider limited re-verification to satisfy sentiments, even though it had rejected the plea in the run-up to final publication, the aim should be to bury the bogey of the Bangladeshi.